Happy, happy Tuesday, March 23rd. I'm Timmy O'Neill. Thank you for joining me on Embrace Life. Let's dive right in. This is your stimulus update. This is going to be Biden's massive new stimulus plan, along with the fourth possible stimulus check. We're going to talk about H&R Block and TurboTax, their issues with the previous stimulus check. We got a lot to dive into. Please, real quick, if you are new here, welcome. If you're not, welcome back. But if you like this type of content, please consider subscribing to my channel. Smash that like button below. Hit that bell for notifications. And if you put a comment below, you'll enter yourself into a giveaway of $1,000. I'm giving away $1,000 to two people once I reach 4,000 subscribers, courtesy of my sponsors. Speaking of which, don't forget to get your two free stocks with Webull by clicking the link below. I'll put that link below. I'll also put the link for cryptocurrency if you're looking for an exchange for cryptocurrency. The most reliable and the most educational is currently Coinbase. And to be honest with you, it has a majority of what I was looking for as far as cryptocurrencies, altcoins, and the abilities to yield farm in Ethereum, which we do with our cryptocurrency workshop. If you'd like to get into that, reach out to me at EmbraceLifeTim on Twitter, or you can message me on Facebook or message me if you have my number. I'm pretty accessible. But yeah, let's talk about Tuesday. Well, this is craziness, guys. So first things first, the third stimulus check. People who have not received their third stimulus check that filed with H&R Block and TurboTax that had the previous issue, H&R Block and TurboTax notified their customers that they did have a resolve for the software update to be completed for receiving the IRS funds to be dispersed. So good news on that front. If you fall into that category, I know I spoke to a couple people from Texas, Illinois, Arkansas, Louisiana, a bunch of different states that were all dealing with H&R Block and TurboTax and that were running into this problem. So I'm seeing some notifications that checks will be remailed, and on March 26th, let me know if that applies to you. Also, the child tax credit to start mid to end of July. Also, guys, remember, I'm sorry, I should have mentioned this before, but Nadia, can you chime in here real quick?
Hello, my name is Nadia, and you might be wondering, what am I doing here on Embrace Line? It's to tell you that Tim O'Neill is not a financial advisor, and this is just an expression of his opinion based on his experience. And your experience might be totally different. These videos are for educational and inspirational purposes only. And investment of any kind involves high risk. While risk can be minimized, your investments is totally under your responsibilities. You should do the research, and there are no guarantee of profit or loss of any investment. Hopefully, this helps you to understand that you should look on this information only as inspiration. Thanks to all of you, and welcome to the channel. And now, back to the video.
I like a little variety in the day, so I think looking at a pretty face telling us about how I am not giving financial advice, that I am giving recreational investment advice. Sorry, guys, I just have to give that disclaimer out. So on that token, with the child tax credit to start, originally they announced it was going to start in beginning of July. That is not going to be the case. It's probably going to be more like the mid to end of July, and this is going to roll into 2021. So this child tax credit. Now, the big thing is with this new Biden's new massive plan, and I'll get to that in a little bit, potentially that would be extended in this new infrastructure plan that Biden's got planned for us. So keep into that, onto that token, infrastructure bill. They're looking to target May for the approval for the infrastructure bill, Biden's huge bill. That's $3 trillion. On that token, it's You're looking at student loan relief, an extension to child tax credit, potentially free college for public colleges. And don't be surprised if he brings up the $50,000 credit towards student loans currently. I think this is probably the position that is going to be big enough for him to move in on this. As for the tax credit, the $10,200 tax credit from last year's taxed unemployment. For those of you that were on unemployment, that were getting wages, federally boosted amounts with taxes taken out, you're going to get a $10,200 tax credit, and it's automatically going to be implemented according to the IRS. Those who have not yet filed your 2020 taxes, guys, the guidance for IRS is to not do anything yet until they have direction for the $10,200 tax credit as well, because you'll be impacted by this. So if you haven't filed your taxes yet, don't rush to do that without guidance for the tax credit. If you've already filed your 2020 taxes, just wait for guidance. It's going to be an automatic according to them. Let's see, we've got huge news, and I don't normally get into like this type of stuff, but I think this is insane, and I don't know. I have personal emotions about it that I'll kind of reserve, but I had to say something about this. Evanston, Illinois is voting on offering reparations for blacks that I'm not quite comfortable with the terminology systematic, but just finally giving reparations towards slavery. It's all over the place. Like, all eyes are on Evanston, Illinois today. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. Please refrain from name calling, or this is not a platform for throwing shade at people. So I love and appreciate all of you guys. I think you guys are a great community anyways. I love hearing the comments. You guys have you guys make my day every day. I was really saddened yesterday that I wasn't able to put out a video, because there really wasn't any decent content of note for just from what I was seeing. But if you guys have ideas or hear about something or need to know more information about it, I'd love to provide you with that information. I get reached out to by Facebook friends. Hey, I know you're not in this circumstance, but can you find out what's going on with this? I'm happy to do so. I'm sourcing these stories and this information every morning to validate it. It takes 2 to 3 more minutes to look into another article. If it benefits the people, it benefits the community. I mean, that's what this is all about. It takes a village, and the rising tide is going to lift all ships. So whether it's your health, whether it's your wealth, whether it's your mental well-being, your mind, your body, your soul, I want to help. And I think that a good community that shares information is worth it. Speaking of which, I want to give a shout out to my cousin Hillary. I'm sorry, Heather Richardson. Hillary, of course, congratulations. I love your work. I love watching your videos of the kids. But Heather, congratulations on starting your YouTube channel. I can't wait to see it when you start posting your videos. I'm glad that you started with a nice foundation. Guys, it's really easy to get yourselves into something new as long as you're motivated and you have your goal. Originally, when I set up this channel, it was Set Fire to Your Purpose. It was based on my book and the chapters in it. I'm still wholeheartedly all about this. You need to start finding ways to combine your skills to make yourself invaluable or irreplaceable. I should say. But I love and appreciate all of you guys. Thank you so much for all the support. Yay, 3,000 subscribers. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment below to enter to win the giveaway of $1,000. Two people will win once I reach 4,000 subscribers. I love and appreciate all of you guys. Thank you so much for joining me. Have a great rest of your Tuesday. And Taco Tuesday. Well, I'm not going to go get tacos. I am going to go get lunch. It's getting close to lunchtime. So, but I definitely need to do that. I love you and appreciate all of you guys. Let me know what you think in the comments below. Don't forget to check out our swag for the channel at EmbraceLifeTim on Twitter. Reach out to me directly. It's $60 for the hoodies. I'll put them here or there. And as you guys always know, we'll be talking soon. I love and appreciate all of you.